I'm Anthony. I'm with LPI. I want to take a few minutes to show you some of the new things we're working on in LT3 Raptor so you can measure and work more efficiently. Now, a good template is more than just a bunch of different colors on a screen or a page. It should be, what were the job site conditions on the day of measure? So that's going to lead us into the two things I want to talk about in this latest evolution of some new features we are going to show you. First of all, I want to show you job and details. Now, this is a job that has several different pages. I have two different pages for the kitchen, and I have four different bathrooms and a laundry room. Now, the first page allows me to put in job number, the name of the account, address, normal things like that. We also have some notes about the job site. This is a quick and easy checklist for a templater to go through and make sure, hey, yes, the cabinets are installed, they're level, I check for splash issues, and things like that. We also have improved how you can add the different types of material that would exist on a job. So I have some notes for a quartz material that might exist in the kitchen, and I can associate certain pages. So the kitchen island, kitchen perimeter, and the master bath would be in this material. I can note the type of edge, type of buildup that's needed, and then any other materials, in this case, another simple white quartz on this install, will go in the laundry room and two bathrooms. And then I've got a porcelain that will go in the powder room, right? It's really easy to associate these different pages to the material. I also have a whole bunch of information about the cutouts. Almost every job's got some cutouts. This one has several. So I've got information on a sink cutout, cooktop, laundry room, multiple sinks for different bathrooms. It's really easy to put all this information in, and I can communicate the design intent and the discussions that happen with, in this case, the general contractor, but the discussions with the customer, and communicate that information to the shop so we can produce it correctly the first time. If there was tear out, I could really quickly add, hey, we've got a laminate tear out. We have X number of square feet. I could make notes about the plumbing. Is our company going to disconnect the plumbing? Is the customer doing that? All this stuff's really easy to access and make those notes quickly. I'm going to delete this for now. General notes about the job. All this stuff's super easy. I used to have to go in different screens. Now it all lives in that one. Another area we want to show off is the new and improved photos. I've got lots of different photos I took on this job site. And we can go through and, again, associate any specific photo. So here's the powder room. I can associate that to the appropriate page. It was really common that the shop would have a question about which page maybe would go with which bathroom vanity cabinet. Sometimes they're really similar looking on the photo, but now we can match those things together. We can do markups. I can point out and draw a little arrow or some text on a photo as well. Again, a measure is more than just some shapes. It's really about the whole job site's conditions on the day of measure. We're going to make it easy to do that. Stay tuned for more new updates for LT3 Raptor.